Good morning, students. Today, I, Shanali Biswas, your science teacher from Central Academy, Indranagar, Lucknow, is back with part 4 of chapter number 2, that is Components of Food. So, let's move ahead discussing about the fourth nutrient that is present in our food, that is vitamins. So, vitamins are natural and essential nutrients that are required in very small quantities. They play a major role in growth and development of our body. We must remember that vitamins are also type of nutrient that cannot be produced by our body. So, we need to get them from the food that we eat. There are about 13 vitamins that have been recognized to be present in the plant and animal sources. So let's move ahead and discuss about the types of vitamins. So based on the solubility, vitamins have been classified into two different groups. They are water-soluble vitamins and fat-soluble vitamins. Water-soluble vitamins are not stored in our body as its excess gets excreted through our urine. Therefore, these vitamins need to be replenished constantly. Vitamin B complex and vitamin C are water-soluble vitamins. On the other hand, fat-soluble vitamins, they are stored in fat tissues of our organs such as liver, kidney and muscles. So, these vitamins are used whenever the body needs them. For example, for maintenance of skin and bones. And whenever they are not needed, they remain stored in the tissues. The types of fat-soluble vitamins are vitamin A, D, E and K. Now, let's take a look at different sources of vitamins. So, these are the examples of various vitamin-rich foods. Vitamin A, we get in foods such as orange, ripe yellow fruits, carrot, pumpkin, etc. Vitamin B complex is obtained from oats, milk products, cereals, eggs, meat, fish. Vitamin C is obtained from citrus fruits, for example, orange, lemon, and grapefruits. Then vitamin D is abundant in dairy products and fish, egg, and mushroom. Vitamin E is found in vegetable oils, nuts, and seeds, green leafy vegetables. And vitamin K is found again in green leafy vegetables, egg yolk, liver, etc. Moving on to our next topic, that is the health benefits of vitamins. Vitamin D helps our body to absorb the amount of calcium that is required to strengthen our bones. White is needed for healthy skin and eyes. Vitamin E is needed for the absorption of vitamin A and protection of our body against harmful substances. Vitamin B complex helps in the formation of red blood cells and proper functioning of nervous system. Vitamin K plays an important role in blood clotting, and bones in our body needs vitamins A, D and K to be strong. Do you know that vitamin D is also called the sunshine vitamin? It is because it is produced in your skin in response to sunlight. You can also get it through certain foods and supplements to ensure adequate levels of vitamins in your blood, but your body produces vitamin D naturally when it's directly exposed to sunlight. So that's all you need to know about vitamins. Now you can post your doubts and queries. Otherwise, you can wait for the next part to be uploaded. Thank you.